Weiss there, but Eriksson on him, and Chara, fresh from the bench, is able to clear it. Kept alive by Petrie, handcuffed Subban, he recovered. It's knife back out, and here comes Eriksson. Can he pull away from Petrie? Eriksson is in. He scores! Heavily into the boards. Max Talbot is there checking on him, but it is a tie game. A shorthanded goal scored by Loui Eriksson.
Zdeno Chara's going to get an assist. He knocks this puck out of midair and gets it to Loui Eriksson. And Eriksson's off to the races. And this puck finds the back of the net, but what a play by Chara. As Subban was in desperation mode just to keep that play alive, and then Loui Eriksson puts this between the legs of Condon.
Well, that's just a great finish from Loui Eriksson, never quitting on the play. And basically sell himself out. As we were talking about the goal, Adam McQuaid is back, but man, you talk about what an effort from Loui Eriksson.
Guidenberg's penalty is over. Ferraro scaled a careful pass that is sent across by Spooner, settled down by Connolly, sidesteps one. Rolled it back in and went right in after it. Gilbert gave it up there. It's taken on by Connolly, led to the back to Krug, had trouble, hurried one, that ricocheted off Galchenyuk, fed back across. Ferraro scores! Landon Ferraro has broken the tie.
How about this makeshift line by Claude Julien? Ferraro, Conley, Spooner after the shorthanded goal by Loui Eriksson. Good keep in there from Tory Krug. Spooner with the backhand and a half slapper by Landon Ferraro. What a pass by Spooner.
Second and third effort by those Bruins players. One, the puck, moving their feet, aggressive on the forecheck, skill level engaged, and then Landon Ferraro just ripping it high over the blocker of Mike Condon.